on its way. And it's grounded foul.
Get your pitch, huh? Hey, stay hot, huh?
The windup and the 0-1. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. In the air to right center, Reyes on the move. He's there and records the first down.
Okay, here's a defense for the away team.
In now, number 12. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Hit to third.
Dig.
Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Nothing across here this half. Now at the plate, number 12. He's batting cleanup in this one, but will get us started here in the inning as they look to wake up the bats.
Yeah, not much to get excited about with just a single notch on the scoreboard, but you have to give credit to where it's deserved. The pitching on the other side has been really impressive.
So digging in now, Jose Colon. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far.
Colon.
This is line to left, and that'll get down for a base hit.
Yeah, way to swing the bat.
Boy, so frustrating as a pitcher. You make a quality pitch on the inside half of the plate right there. Try to bust him in, D-Row, and he fights it off the other way.
Yeah, you tip your hat to the pitcher right there.
He
executed an out pitch, but nice job by the offensive player. Fight, and it doesn't matter what it looks like. A knock's a knock.
Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. And this is going to wind up as extra bases as that'll play one for sure and maybe a second. And he's in safely to third.
So, Frankie.
How much of this game is situational hitting, guys?
Six
now
four.
At the plate, number 12. Right, he scored right, after reaching on a single in his last
show?
Time up.
Yeah,
Matty, pressure's off
double
right now. He extended his hitting streak that last plate
get
appearance. Now he gets to get
hit.
Back
oh,
into
I'm
his zone,
double.
Work on his craft, and try and drive something in the gap.
Huh. Go.
The relay, not in time, and he's in there with a double.
Oh,
the baseball's a game of streaks.
So you start in double A? Then you have to get recognized and go up into a better division.
As you possibly can, and he's doing that coming in right here. Came into this game.
Wait, what?
And he's doing that here.
That's now two hits so far. And hold on there. That's not going to get him in there with the stolen base. One out and a runner on third.
RBI, bro. That's only one out.
Hit on the ground out to short. Spencer gloves it, and he's out at the plate as they cut him down trying to score. But he'll put this in his pocket. And
well, there's no doubt they've looked pretty inept the last five games, but they got the monkey off their back here with the win and are hoping to build on that now.
A 6-4 finish in tonight's affair.
For the victorious Bay Bears, 6 runs, 10 hits.
The game's future star. Digging in, number 12. Couple
leading
of hits for him in
OB.
Four trips to the plate
the
last night.
Hitter, number 12.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. Spencer is up with it, and that's out number one. Digging in, number 12. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Hey, I ripped that up there, huh?
He's set. Here it comes. Takes this the other way to right.
Right, make the turn.
Base
round,
hit,
round.
And they're into the hit column. And that runner will go no further than second.
Hard as a pitcher when you can't go one way. When you pitch a guy in, he pulls
all right,
it.
Hold up.
When you
hold
throw it
right
away,
there.
He hits it the other way. He's
And we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning. Coming to the plate now, number 12.
Number 12.
A hit in two tries so far. He comes set. Here's the nothing and nothing pitch. And that swung on and missed for strike one.
See it. Drive it. Come on, kid.
Hit out
get
towards
down.
Second.
Slide.
A bare hand for one. On to first. It's a double play as their woes.
and clap.
Digging in once again, number 12. He was a double play victim last time around.
Yeah, rolling into a two ball will eat at you for the rest of the game at least. So you know he wants to make up for it right here.
Pearsall has to roam straight back.
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win in this game, especially on the road. But they find a way to get it done, and they should be very happy.
Welcome to MLB. So coming to the plate, number 12. In eight at-bats in the series, he's collected three hits. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Ortega is in pursuit. He gets there to make the play, and that ends the inning. Now at the plate, number 12. 0 for 1 for him here in this one.
The designated hitter, number 12.
Hey, come on, big dog. Get your pitch.
Here's the first pitch to him. Swing and a liner.
Get up, ball. Get up.
That's his first base hit, making one for two now. And now it'll kick around in the corner. The relay. The throw pulls him off the bag. Digging in the switch hitter, Jose Colon, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. A bouncer to the left side. Salgado is right there, and there's one away. Stepping up to the plate, number 48. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Ready with the 0-2. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Gorman has it in his tracks. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Throw back to second, and that's a double play.
It's so bad.
Errors and no one left. Next will be the designated hitter, number 12. And there are runners at the corners now. First pitch coming, here it is. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Catch made in center. Here comes the runner from third. And now this is thrown wildly, just getting it into the infield. And now the runner will score from third on the errant throw. At the plate, number 12. He doubled earlier in the game, 1 for 2 to this point. He's ready. Here's the first offering. Drilled to the right side. And a reach with the backhand, but he comes up empty as that gets by him. The relay throw, and now he throws on the brakes, but he can't get back to first. Close one tonight, 2-1 the final score. Mobile jumped ahead in the seventh inning and never gave the lead back. It's time for...
Almost all the time. No, I'm not getting any.
Stepping up now, number 12. He drove in one of their two runs in last night's ball game. Line to the right side, but a foul ball. Well, you take a look at our visiting club as they take the field tonight. They come in scuffling a bit of late, just 2-4 over their last six games.
Yeah, Matty, they lost last game only by one run.
And the right fielder is there to make the catch, and the inning is over. Standing in, number 12. He's 0 for 1 thus far.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as they can moving into the later innings.
Okay.
So here's the cleanup hitter, number 12. He comes in 0 for 2 thus far. From the stretch, here's the pitch. A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And foul, though it had the home run distance. The 0-1 on a route to the second baseman. Quick throw to first, not in time for the double play. Now at the plate, number 12. Two away here in the eighth, and time's running out on him, Danny.
Yeah, they don't have a lot of outs left to work with, so it's time for someone to make something happen if they're going to get back into this thing.
Hit the other way out toward right field. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. 7-4 is the final score in tonight's game. The Mississippi Braves rode an important sixth inning to victory in this one. There is rain in Stepping in, number 12. With 10 runs batted in on 5 hits in the series, he's a guy to keep an eye on in this one. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. And he popped him up. Back into foul territory behind first. And no one can get there. He'll try it again. Fly ball.
Let me try that one.
Out to straightaway right. Moving under it, Ortega makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. Now batting, number 12, comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Good bite to the slider, and he takes strike one.
Here you go now. Come on now. One time.
Right there, and it's...
I don't get this. I'll try a directional.
Quickly 0-2 now. Hit high and deep out to left field.
Get over.
And that's off the left field wall.
When you play with fire, you have to expect to get burned once in a while. He's about as hot as you can get right now. They continue to pitch to him, and he continues to make them pay. Nice double off the wall here.
Wait for a good one.
And he gets him to go after 1-0-2 as this is popped in the air toward the left side of the infield. Striding into the box, Taylor Ward, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. But a good play by the first baseman to spear this one, and that'll retire the side. Stepping into the box, number 12. One for two with a double on his line thus far. Swing, high drive, left field and deep. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the left field wall. And he'll pull into second with one away.
And he obviously didn't let last night's hitless outing get to his head too much because that's his second hit of the ball game. This one a double. I'm sure he's feeling a lot better about the way he's going right now.
In the air out to left. Gorman moves over. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Throw back to second, and that's a double play. Ready once again, number 12. He's roped a couple of doubles in 3 trips to this point. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Pearsall going back on it. Just missed a home run to the deepest part of the yard. It's off the wall. And the runner is in from second. Now he's safe at third. As two runs come across to score, and they grab the lead.
Well, that's a huge base hit right there, Dewar. We're getting late into this one, and that gives them the lead by 2.
Yeah, that could be a backbreaker right there. We'll see how this one ends up, but nice job to get that knock right there to drive in a pair.
And a splitter swung on and missed that time, and that'll be out number 2. Digging in to try it again, Taylor Ward, runner in scoring position with 2 gone. Grounded to first. Corona is there, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. 3-2, the finish in tonight's game. The Mobile Bay Bears came through late, taking the lead in the 8th to secure the victory. Adam Cullen claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that just about does it. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian.
Jaden. Why do you, oh, why does he have a share play on?
Why did you want to tell him?
I was gonna ask him if he wants to play Ark in like 2 minutes. Patty in a cage. Movie's fun. I like playing Road to the Show.
Baseball is live. Fred Doss gets the call for game one of the series. What do you have for us on him, Danny?
Oh.
So striding forward now, number 12.
Wait, what is MLB hard?
Not really.
From the stretch. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. Diaz ranging back.
What?
So dang close.
And he'll make it up.
Get a home run.
Oh, so close. Hit the since the wall is really small in the back, the guy reached over it and caught it. I was about to get a home run though. So in Road to the Show, which is what I'm doing, it's where you start off in Double A, then you go to Triple A, then you get drafted by a team in the in MLB. Right now I'm in Double A and I'm a designated hitter, so I don't play first base or anything like that.
So you're training to get into MLB?
Yeah, we're in Double A. We're in minor leagues.
First pitch of the at bat. Ball hit high and
number 12
down the left field line. It's strike one. Here it comes. Behind 0-2 now.
Hey, drive that pitch, huh? Here you go.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch.
Please get a homer. Please get a homer. Please get a homer. Please get a homer. Homer!
As they add still another.
Home run.
This is the first home run of the game.
Are we winning? Yeah. 3-1, baby.
Now to the plate, number 12. He comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Lifted down the line and left.
These graphics are so weird.
And that will end up a foul ball. Now here's the pitch. Waved at and missed, and he's behind 0-2.
Dang, hey, 0-2. Right here. Please don't get struck out. Please don't get struck out. Please don't get struck out. Please don't. Are you kidding me? It hit the back wall, so it was about to get a home run, but he jumped up on the wall and caught it. That was so dang close. 4-1, baby. We win.
Oh, what the hell?
Do you know who Albert Pujols is?
No.
You know anything about baseball?
Not really.
Alright, so in the game, I'm trying to get into the Angels, but we're Double A, and I'm trying to get in the Angels. And someone named Albert Pujols is on my team. In real life, he's on the Angels. But in the game, he's trying to get into them.
Alright, one time, right here.
Set and the 0-1.
Wait, well, when you get on the Angels, are you gonna be like pitch?
I picked first base.
Here comes the nothing and two pitch. Count remains at 0-2.
A little bit late. That was retarded. I hit the ball and it just went straight up and even moved forward. The catcher caught it.
Foul ball.
Settling in now, number 12. In his last at bat, he popped out in foul ground.
Yeah, Matt, he's got to make an adjustment right here.
All
right.
Wait, what happens if you don't make it on the team?
Then that's sad.
Was a terrible pop-up foul.
I don't know. We're the Mobile Bears, and they're the, what are they? They're the Monterey Biscuits.
Nice.
They're one of the best. Well, actually, we're the best team right now. Pop. Pop goes the weasel. We should score. Yeah, we beat the Weasels. I mean, not the Weasels, the Biscuits. I don't know why I said Weasels.
Nice.
But I need you. I think Jaden had to go get ready for his camp. 11 o'clock, that's a late camp. Jaden's poor. He goes to a free camp.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Is Jaden poor? Because he goes to a free camp.
I don't know. Oh, there he goes.
I want to play Ark. You should get it.
I don't have Ark.
It's now $60. It was on sale for $20.
Their team is tryhard.
Homer.
See you later. Over the wall, a home run.
Homer, I got another homer. What's the score? 3-0.
Into the box now, number 12. Another RBI spot for him. He's already.
I just want to get my platinum trophy. I want to keep playing.
Why do you care about trophies? No one cares about trophies.
I want a platinum trophy. I'm close. I just want to finish.
It's Rainbow. That game sucks.
Rainbow doesn't suck.
What defender do you use?
I use Frost.
Oh my god.
What's wrong with Frost? Frost is good.
It's all about Mozzie.
I'm gonna get Lion.
Lion?
I'm gonna get Lion or Knock.
Knock? Is that the new girl?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Her secondary is a Deagle. Wait, it's not
hell.
It's almost 10 o'clock.
What the frick?
What the frick?
Shut up.
Already a home run and a double for him in this one. Oh my god, I got a manage. Here's the first pitch. Line drive to left. After I finish this trophy, you have to play a bunch of rain. So with that,
the top of the fifth is freaking Rainbow alive. Sucks. No one cares about trophies. It's just because you have trophy doesn't mean you're good.
I had to kill 10 people with the sequel. That's one of those. It's either got to hit
right down the line or one of those. I'm a trank steal. He has enough speed, so
he can find a gap or find one. Get Madden. Maybe he
can do it. No, get Madden sucks.
I said, get whatever you want. Madden's the easiest, I think. NBA 2K is hard.
You got it for Christmas, and you literally never played it.
I played it 3 times.
Yeah. You don't.
I'm gonna sell it on eBay for $5.
You don't even know anything about sports.
Yeah.
All right. How many downs are in football?
Delivery to him on the way.
4.
Okay. True. How many points can he score for an extra point?
Still range
When you make a touchdown, that's 7 points
said,
or it's
you're
six?
Retarded. It's six.
What?
I said,
yeah,
I,
it's six. Then when you make the kick, it's then you get one extra point.
Well, not always. You can play for 2 points too. Why do you play football? At school.
Because I like football.
Do you ever get a pass to you?
Yeah, I made a touchdown.
You got carried.
Okay.
Everyone says you suck at football.
That's why I don't play.
I asked my friends that I play football, did you win? They're like, no, because we got a sucky team. I was like, who was on your team? And they're like, Samuel and Jaden.
Okay.
So striding in, number 12. He went deep last night twice.
Hey, we're still in the early stages of this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on.
Stepping on the beat, dude.
Camacho is right there, and it's a very quick out number one.
Okay, here's the defense.
Stepping into the box, number 12.
Dang, we're losing 5-0.
One for him here in this one.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall behind.
Another homer, baby. Oh, it was a ground rule double. Dang it.
Jose Colon. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
He's going. Runner goes. Okay, you're up. You're up. You're up.
Harrington scoops it up. Step on the back for one. And now
they've
got the runner caught in a hot box.
If I good boy, I get thrown.
Huh?
My dad said if I'm a good boy from today to like last week, this boy get a point.
Yeah, you're not. You bad boy.
You bad boy. You cuss. I don't cuss.
Fuck you. Yes, you do. At school. All the time.
The frack.
You're back.
Oh, why are you?
I'm back.
Oh, hello.
Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. So, three runs.
I said hello.
Three hits, including the home run. No errors.
Are you going to say hi back?
No.
6th, 7th, and 8th place hitters due up in the bottom of inning number 6. Leading off the inning, number 12. And they'll need him to get something going here.
Aren't you going to sit down there?
No. Come.
Now here it comes.
They're going to see that back.
Right down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field.
If you say
another homer, baby.
If you say a bad word, I'm going to say something.
Fuck.
You talk to him.
Is crap a bad word?
No, I can
how?
It's just a stupid idiot crap hell.
Judo.
The hell? You're doo-doo.
The fuck you say to me, Osh?
You talk to your mother with that mouth?
Yeah.
Boy, talk about when you're hot, you're hot.
I will buck you up.
Bombs yesterday and another long bomb.
I'm using
Shaman, you can't do that to anyone. Everyone will beat you up.
I'm not giving this guy a pitch anywhere close.
Not
to
my
it.
Sister.
Yeah. She will.
Whenever my sister tries to punch me, I always defend. She always uses and she always tells me.
Your sister can literally beat you up.
That's
not sad.
You're sad. You have a sad, depressing life.
How? She's the person that got a TV in his room for, like 2 weeks ago.
It was actually 3 weeks ago.
The 0-1.
To correct you.
Tried to crush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes.
Right, uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up.
Now the 0-2 pitch. And it's fouled away.
Reload.
Hey, let it rip, let it rip, let it go.
Hi.
My God! I'm getting foul freaking tips.
Ready with
and
another
our teammate
two strike offering.
Noise.
Hit down the line at first, but this will wind up foul. Still 0-2.
A lot of times you see guys in the middle of the order get worked away, but not right here. They're keeping it.
Yep, that's
him.
Yep. Mm-hmm. That's how it. Yep.
Damn
yeah.
It.
Yeah, I think that's the idea, Matt. But he might spin to win if he starts looking for
that's
him.
That's totally out. Realistic.
Left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning.
I'm reporting that person for toxic behavior.
He smacked a home run. Overtime. Eighth in this one.
Oh wait, they got rid of. Wait, did they get rid of? No, they didn't. Wait, did they?
You're right away.
Wait, they got rid of. I think. Did they get rid of Vote to Kid? I think they got rid of Vote to Kid.
No. Sometimes you can't always vote to kick someone.
Let's be. You know they got rid of Clash, right?
What's Clash? Oh, her? Why?
Yeah, nobody played her.
Jaden had her.
So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesak, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at...
What?
F-U.
Yeah, F-U. I'm telling your dad.
Okay. My dad is a monkey.
And he's certainly having his way in this series.
What the freaking frack?
You know my stuffed animal Bobo? That's my dad.
What the freaking frack?
No, right? Yeah, he was doing something.
Make out with that stuffed animal, don't you?
What? No.
Huh?
What? No. What? You're
you pretend like Samantha.
Lifted down the line and left.
You don't even say anything. You're like, how did he know?
You gotta live, you pregnant.
Another 0-2 home.
You got Samantha pregnant?
No, you did.
How do you know I'm kidding? You got Samantha pregnant. Wow.
What? No.
Wow.
What? Are you stupid? You just got me killed. You got me killed, Aiden.
How? Because you confessed your love for Samantha.
No, what?
Boy or girl?
You know, Aiden, I'm gonna get MVP. Okay. Oh God,
boy
our team
girl.
Is losing. Our team is losing. Never mind. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Our team is losing. I'm not gonna
girl.
Get MVP. No. What?
You can have a boy or a girl.
Leave me alone. Oh my.
You and Samantha together forever. It's funny how my what's it called? My natural straight name is Samantha and Samuel.
What?
Huh?
What?
My natural straight name is Samuel of Samantha.
Why?
I need to change that to my username.
Okay, please stop, actually, please. Stop! No! Why
I'm gonna do it tomorrow.
Why are you torturing me?
My grandma gave me $30 yesterday. I can afford it.
Stop, leave me alone. That's called torturing. You're emotionally torturing me. That's why I got...
It's not my fault you love Samantha.
No, stop! No, I don't! In
the
air, down
the line, and left. You over
I'm
a lot.
Telling my mommy on you.
Okay.
But I don't have a mom.
Rip.
And my dad's just a stuffed animal that can't even move. Oh yeah, and I throw the stuffed animal a lot, like on the pit.
And you're like, oh,
what? No. No, that's not. I have a poster back when I watched anime.
There were posters
in my
Samantha?
Anime days. No, a poster of Attack on Titan.
Wow, you have a poster of Aunt Samantha in your room. You can make out with
no.
it, don't you?
I said a what? What? No.
Uh huh.
Well, I said I had a poster of Attack on Titan. What?
And
you want
Samantha.
Me to send you a picture of Attack on Titan?
You have a poster of Samantha in your room.
No, I don't!
That's creepy, bro.
What?
I'm gonna go Jaden when he comes back.
What? No, I don't. This is called emotionally torturing. This is how people get depressed.
Well, that's me my whole entire username. Samuel loves Samantha and he has a poster of her. I'm posting it on Snapchat right now.
No, stop!
Actually, please. Okay, you don't have Snapchat, so.
Stop. Please stop.
Alright, just posted it. Everyone can know.
Aww.
I'm kidding. I didn't post anything. I kid.